Hello, today we're gonna film a pay review while I answer some awesome questions, important answers. Because I'm boring, and I'll be doing it. So what I'm painting is of inspiration of the Vincent van Gogh, I mean the art style, and the creation of Adam by Michelangelo. I've seen a lot of people paint the Starry Night on my Facebook account, and the creation of Adam as well. And I thought I was gonna practice painting one, but instead I did both. So I really hope you like it. What's your art style like? I like expressionism a lot. As you can see, a lot of my paintings expressionist textile. I don't know the art term about it, but
I think I kind of messed it up. I don't think it's pretty anymore. That's kind of how I think it is.
I really like Van Gogh's style, like the thick short lines when you do the when you paint, and the texture. I like that. But I also do charcoal sketches. I like doing that, but it takes a lot of my time as well. Agree, kabash, academic freeze. Not every home, as I've said in my. Is my post, if you've seen it. It's not every environment is conducive to learning, and especially those less fortunate people who can't afford it. And schools are like, there's miscellaneous fees, like lab fees, and it'll make you wonder why is that still included in the tuition fee when we're just learning in front of our computers, right? And not everyone has computers, not everyone has phones. Did you know, not everyone has data. So everyone has to adjust.
Okay, so I added some chrome yellow and this white on this side, so it's not as boring as it looked like earlier. And I'm planning to put some lemon yellow on the sides and this side, and also on this. And I'm gonna just retouch the vermilion outline. What do you can call this? So, yeah. I don't know what to do with this, but I kind of like it. The blue, orange, yellow, I mean, and red. Chances that I like it. But I don't know, should I do something about it? Because I should be. I kind of don't think this is pretty enough. Like, this is so messed up.
Okay, next question is, what got you into painting? I think what got me into painting is liking what I see in Instagram and Facebook. Like, I follow a lot of art accounts back then, and I kept thinking, what if I make mine? It's not easy when you make own art rather than a painting one. Expressing yourself in art is also a good thing. Like, when you just want to shut out the whole world, you just take a paintbrush and I'll paint. Okay, next question. What movie or book are you most similar to? Well, I think... I can't think of anyone. If you can think of anyone, you just comment down below. Diana, because she's a very Capricorn, and I like working hard for my dreams. She looks like she's a feminist too, you know? And she doesn't let a man tell her off. And I really like her, like Princess Diana.
I don't qualify sa isang tao. Ang gusto mo para maging kaibigan ka.
Qualities for a friend. I'm looking for loyal and supportive. I really need supportive people in my life because I do a lot of things, like I write, I paint, well, sometimes I sing, well, not very good, and I vlog, not very good as well. You know, that's why I look for support in my friends, because sometimes, you know, I can find support in the people who are closest to me, I mean physically. Independent, but you know, I love when people support me. It makes me do much more than when I always support myself. You said that?
Giselle.
People support you.
The first player.
It inspires me and pushes me.
So I'm just gonna,
it motivates me to do my best and to do more. Because I know there will be people
who will be inspiration.
Favorite menu sa McDonald's. Okay, so I like cheeseburger. McDonald's cheeseburger. I love it. But you know, when I have money, cheeseburger deluxe. Bitch, I love it. And iced coffee. Coffee float.
My phone's almost battery, so I won't be able to film that. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna add some light blue. So I already added the light blue. Now we're gonna add some lighter blue. But we added the lighter blue, and we're gonna add the lightest blue.
Okay, last question I have. The best and worst thing of being female. Hard question. The worst thing, let's start with the worst thing. The worst thing of being female. I think number one is when people expect you to be a Maria Clara, no? Like, if you're not a Maria Clara, then are you even a girl at all? Then some of the toxic Filipino cultures. One of the worst things, really, is having period that people will tell, I mean, men will tell you, like, it doesn't even hurt that much. Having a uterus, I mean, sometimes when it hurts so much, and you have your, and you're doing your quiz, or you're taking an exam, and your uterus will act up, that's the worst. But anyway, you get the point. But the best thing about being a female is, you know, providing life to the world. I think that's good. We got that going for us, which is nice. Thank you for staying.